You're the ones who killed my Magar. You look younger in person. It can't have been easy to get these guns here. Thank you. Now what do I owe you?
Danla, darling. I just heard the terrible news. It's a tough time for a woman to be alone out here. But don't worry. I won't let anyone take advantage of that.
She just lost her husband. Don't go nosing around.
Oh, you're her protector now. The way I understand it, you two just killed her husband. Maybe I should defend her from you.
I think Danla Zine can decipher herself who she wants to talk to.
Aren't you too sweet? But this is my army, not Danla Zine's. Whatever she's offering for those munitions, I'll double it.
I'm guessing you've got a strong opinion about this.
There's no amount of money that would make me give this brute a blaster. Ma'am, you still interested in buying these weapons?
Thank you, son. You're a good boy. I hope your mama appreciates that. Now, you move on out. We don't need you anymore.
What? This is my town!
You're no better than the Imperials. Go see if they'll have you. We'll take back Balmora on our own.